truck carrying dozens of cattle rolled over on the highway. This was near Tulia, happened on I-27. Take a look here. According to police, the truck overcorrected into the median, releasing the cattle onto the road. No injuries were reported, but two of the 42 cattle died on board.